good people. My name is Shude Somad Narita, the incoming face of visually impaired students of Nnamdi Azikiwe University. Today, I'm making it known to the whole world that visually impaired persons are no longer a liability to the society. Because today we are into different kinds of skill acquisitions, such as bead making, cosmetology, catering, night football, etc. We are in the digital space, such as we operate laptop computer, Android phones. With education, we are able. On this note, I'm inviting you to our talent exhibition, which will be taking place on Friday, 16th of April, by 10 a.m. opposite Law Faculty at Digital Library. Come one, come all. Yes.